if my house was on fire, I'd probably grab a box that I have with all my favorite memories in. That include like a few gifts and cards and letters from some of my closest friends and family.